So I wrote Water on my first trip to LA ever, about a year and a half ago now. And I was in the studio. I think it was the last day I was in LA. And we were in the studio. I was with John Levine and Lauren Christie, who are amazing, amazing writers. I think this was the second day that we were writing. We were writing a second song. And we sat down and we're just trying to kind of come up with ideas as, you know, sessions go. And I remember, I think it was Lauren, she kind of started playing on this melody of the verse. And it was just like, da 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 da. And we had that kind of like basic outline, just like catchy kind of hook thing, and then we kind of just started adding lyrics to it, like, you know, like, what about me, what about me, you know. From there, I think the lyrics kind of just started to expand, and it's interesting, the pre-chorus at one time was not what it is now, and the lyrics were kind of different, but most of the recording that's out now was the original demo, like from that day. We had written it and just recorded it right away, and that's most of the original vocals that are there, which has never really happened before. I usually go in and re-record after we write, but it's very like raw, very real to the day that we created the song, which I think is a really cool, special thing. And yeah, we just wanted to make a song that was kind of has this sort of almost like tension to it, just about it's just about this person that, you know, is very like captivating and sort of like draws you in. And I like to describe it as sort of like the sirens of like ancient like mermaids that just like draw people in. And you know, it's like there's just something about this person that you can't stop thinking about, and they just like there are things about them that you like love and hate, but you just it's just this like magnetism. So that's really what Water's about. And there's something in the water about this person. LA had been a dream to me. Like, I'd always wanted to go there ever since I started singing, and of course it's the hub of the entertainment industry. And I just remember going, I was there with my mom for the first time, and it was winter time, which was really cool because we'd be coming from, you know, Canada, where it's just snowy and like 3 feet of snow, to arriving in this tropical kind of like Mediterranean climate. And I'd never done that before, so that was a really cool feeling. And just waking up every morning was just so nice. And it was like the first time in a long time I was actually waking up early. I'm usually such a late sleeper, but in LA you just want to get up and go. So yeah, that was kind of the feeling of it when I got there. And then I remember when I was getting on the plane to go to LA, I remember being, it was a very big mix of emotions. It was a very like nervous, excited energy, but also I knew there was pressure just because I know, you know, in LA it's very top of your game type place. You know, the writers and everything are very like, you know, they're writing, you know, hits all the time and stuff. So it's kind of this pressure just coming in from this tiny little town. Yeah, honestly, going into the sessions, I was nervous, of course, and a lot of these people I hadn't met. The only person I'd ever met was John before. And you know, going into these sessions, the last two sessions of the week were with John and then Lauren Christie, who Lauren wrote so many of the songs I grew up listening to. Again, like I feel like these full circle moments keep happening where, you know, like even growing up like right next door to Avril, and she wrote like Avril's first album and like all those songs that have so much nostalgia connected. And then to be like sitting in a room writing with her and actually like talking to this person, it was like, I don't even know how to describe that. Like there was just something, yeah, in the air for sure when you're writing. And yeah, The pressure was on before, but then when I met her, she's just one of those people, and her and John together are just, they're just so like relaxed and creative, and the atmosphere just felt very, just so relaxed and so nice, and Water came very quickly, and it was just such a collaborative, just, yeah, amazing feeling to work with them. And yeah, I hope to continue writing with them, because yeah, this song is absolutely one of my favorites.